Welcome to Genius Lounge. I'm your host, Matt Troutman. Genius Lounge is the place to come for training for the tech in your life. If you enjoy Genius Lounge, be sure to click the little red subscribe button down below. And if you want to get notifications when we post new videos, click the little bell next to that. Last year at Apple's Worldwide Developer Conference, they announced some really cool features, one of which was iMessage in the cloud. It took nearly a year for that feature to become a reality, but it's finally here. iMessage in the cloud keeps all of your messages synced across all of your devices via iCloud so that if your phone gets lost or stolen, you'll still have those messages. The other benefit to this is that people like to save their messages along with their photos for safekeeping. And during troubleshooting, many times you're required to erase your phone and set up as new, which would mean that you would lose those messages. iMessage in the cloud would prevent you from losing those messages because they would be synced separate from your backup. As of May 29th, 2018, Apple released iOS 11.4, which includes iMessage in the cloud and some other really cool features. Now that you know about iMessage in the cloud, let's take a moment and we'll enable it. So first thing we're going to do is I'm going to open up my Settings app. I'm going to tap on my name up here at the top so I can get to my iCloud settings. And inside iCloud, I will scroll down and I'll see Messages right here at center. I'm just going to go ahead and flip that switch right there. And I'm going to go ahead and jump back into my Messages app to see what the progress is. Currently, it's saying that it's downloading existing messages from iCloud, and then it will continue to upload the messages that are on this phone into the cloud. If you choose to remove a conversation or a message from your device, it will also be removed from any other device that is synced with iMessage in the cloud. And likewise, if you get a new device, sign in with your iCloud account, your messages will automatically show up on that device. So that's a brief overview of iMessage in the cloud. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and of course, share with your friends and family. Thanks so much for joining me. I'm Matt Troutman. We'll see you next time on Genius Lounge.